God is saying to you today, let every sunrise not just mark the start of a new day, but also a renewal of your commitment to live with purpose and passion. Approach each morning with optimism and the resolve to make that day better than the one before. Let this fresh start be a symbol of your resilience and ability to continually evolve and adapt. Cherish the beauty of the natural world, finding solace and inspiration in its complexity and majesty. Spend time outdoors, allowing the simplicity and purity of nature to rejuvenate your spirit and calm your mind. Let these experiences in nature remind you of the interconnectedness of all life and inspire a deep respect and desire to protect these precious systems. May you also find strength in your heritage and roots, drawing wisdom and pride from the stories of those who came before you. Let their experiences guide you, their mistakes teach you, and their successes inspire you. Understanding your history is key to building your identity and shaping your future with informed intent. Encourage a culture of listening and learning in every aspect of your life. Be eager to hear others' stories and viewpoints, showing genuine interest and curiosity. This practice not only enriches your life with varied perspectives, but also builds bridges of understanding and cooperation among diverse groups. As you move forward, keep aligning your daily actions with your long-term goals. Break down these ambitions into manageable steps, celebrating progress, no matter how small. This disciplined approach ensures steady growth and keeps your dreams within reach, while also allowing for flexibility as circumstances and aspirations evolve. Maintain your health with the same vigor as you pursue your professional and personal goals. Recognize that a sound mind and body are foundational to achieving your best work and living your best life. Prioritize wellness, embracing habits that nurture your physical, mental, and emotional well-being. And as you face the inevitable challenges and setbacks, do so with grace and determination. Learn to view these obstacles as opportunities to strengthen your character and refine your approach. Embrace the growth that comes from adversity, and let your struggles be a testament to your resilience and tenacity. Finally, as you reflect on your life's journey, do so with a heart full of gratitude. Appreciate where you've come from, the progress you've made, and the people who have supported you along the way. This gratitude will not only enhance your own happiness, but also radiate outwards, influencing others with your positive energy and perspective. In all things, may you find the balance between striving for excellence and embracing contentment. May your life be filled with meaningful relationships, rewarding challenges, and countless moments of deep joy. Continue to write your story with intention, leaving behind a legacy that is not only marked by achievements, but also characterized by a profound commitment to making a difference in the world. Like this video if you have a belief in God. Angel's message for you tonight. May your spirit always be guided by the wisdom of experience and the freshness of new beginnings. Let each decision you make be informed by both past lessons and future aspirations, creating a balanced approach to life that honors both where you have been and where you are going. Cultivate resilience by embracing adaptability in your mindset. Recognize that change is not only inevitable, but also an essential part of growth. Approach life's fluctuations with a willingness to learn and adjust, knowing that your ability to pivot gracefully under pressure is a key strength that will serve you well throughout your journey. Let your life be marked by a spirit of adventure. Dare to step outside your comfort zone, exploring new ideas, places, and cultures. This openness to adventure enriches your perspective, enhances your creativity, and deepens your appreciation for the world's vast tapestry of human expression. Continue to foster deep connections with those around you, knowing that relationships are the cornerstone of a fulfilled life. Invest time and energy in nurturing these bonds and be present in the moments you share. The strength of these connections not only supports you during challenging times, but also multiplies the joys of life. Be mindful of your impact on the environment and seek to live sustainably. Respect the natural world as an invaluable resource, not just for yourself, but for future generations. Make choices that promote environmental health, from minimizing waste to supporting sustainable practices and policies. Type 11. 11 to claim it. Universe message for me: in your professional and personal endeavors, strive for integrity and fairness. Let your actions be guided by a moral compass that points towards justice and equality. Stand up for what is right and be an advocate for those who may not have a voice. Your commitment to ethical behavior will not only define your legacy, but also inspire others to follow a similar path. As you cultivate a life of meaning, remember to pause and reflect on your progress. Celebrate your achievements, learn from your missteps, and set new goals with a clear vision and renewed passion. This ongoing cycle of reflection and action ensures continuous growth and a deep sense of satisfaction. Lastly, find joy in the journey itself. Appreciate the beauty in everyday moments, the laughter shared with friends, the quiet peace of a morning alone, or the satisfaction of a job well done. These moments, often simple and fleeting, are the essence of a life well lived. May your days be long, your spirit joyful, and your heart filled with an abundance of love and peace. As you continue on this path, may you be blessed with clarity of purpose and the courage to pursue your dreams with relentless optimism. In every challenge and every opportunity, may you find new reasons to grow, to love, and to contribute positively to the world around you. Type 2, 2-2 to affirm this to yourself. God says, may your aspirations continue to reach ever higher, guided by the stars of your deepest desires and the compass of your most heartfelt values. Let the dreams you chase be ones that bring not only personal fulfillment, but also contribute to the betterment of society. Each step forward on this path not only advances your own life, but also serves as a beacon for others to follow. Embrace a spirit of perpetual learning, ever eager to expand your horizons and deepen your understanding of the world and your place within it. This commitment to lifelong learning keeps your mind sharp, your perspective fresh, and your approach to life's challenges innovative and effective. Let curiosity be your guide and never shy away from opportunities that challenge your preconceptions and push you towards new growth. Maintain a spirit of generosity, sharing your time, resources, and knowledge freely with others. This spirit of giving not only enriches the lives of those around you, but also strengthens your own happiness and sense of purpose. Through acts of kindness and philanthropy, foster a cycle of goodwill and compassion that uplifts entire communities. Keep your heart open to love in all its forms, recognizing that each relationship you foster, whether fleeting or long-lasting, teaches you more about kindness, understanding, and mutual respect. Value these relationships as the precious connections they are, each one capable of bringing immense joy and profound insight into your life. Type, I am ready to shine to affirm. Today's message for me, in your professional endeavors, strive for excellence and integrity. Let your work not only be a means to an end, but also an expression of your passion and professionalism. Seek out roles and projects that challenge you, that align with your values, and that allow you to contribute your best work to the world. As you pursue balance in your life, remember to prioritize your well-being, both physical and mental. Wellness is the foundation upon which your ability to enact change and achieve success is built. Incorporate practices into your daily routine that nurture your body, calm your mind, and uplift your spirit. And as you move forward, always carry with you a sense of gratitude for the journey thus far. Reflect often on the blessings you've encountered, the obstacles you've overcome, and the growth you've experienced. This gratitude not only grounds you in positivity, but also propels you forward with hope and determination. Finally, may your life be a reflection of your highest aspirations, not just for yourself, but for the world you inhabit. Strive to leave a legacy that is not only measured by what you achieve, but also by the kindness, courage, and authenticity you demonstrate along the way. May your path be illuminated by these qualities, and may they inspire others to embark on their own journeys of meaningful and fulfilled living. Type 5, 5-5 if you trust God. God is saying to you today, continue to cultivate a heart that is receptive to the world's wonders and its woes, maintaining a balance that allows you to act with compassion without being overwhelmed. Let empathy be your guide as you navigate complex social landscapes, always seeking to understand before being understood. This approach not only fosters stronger relationships, but also enables you to make more informed and humane decisions. As you reflect on your personal growth, acknowledge the strengths you have developed and the areas where you continue to evolve. Self-awareness is a critical tool in personal development, allowing you to identify opportunities for improvement and celebrate the aspects of yourself that bring you pride and joy. Use this knowledge to sculpt a self that not only meets your own standards of integrity and kindness, but also resonates with the broader goals of your community. Encourage a spirit of collaboration in every aspect of your life. Recognize that many of the best ideas and solutions come from synergistic partnerships where diverse perspectives are valued and explored. Whether in your professional projects or personal initiatives, seek to build teams that reflect a rich mosaic of thoughts and backgrounds, enhancing the creative and effective potential of your collective efforts. Type, "I am awareness," to affirm. Today's angelic message for you, in your quest for personal and professional fulfillment, do not lose sight of the importance of fun and leisure. Allow yourself moments of uninhibited joy and relaxation, understanding that these breaks are not just rewards, but necessities that recharge your spirit and renew your enthusiasm for the challenges ahead. These moments of leisure enhance your creativity and resilience, essential qualities for long-term success and happiness. Stay committed to your personal values, even in the face of challenges or popular opposition. Integrity is built through consistent actions that reflect your beliefs and principles, no matter the circumstances. Let your life be a testament to your commitment to these values, serving as an example for others who might seek guidance on their own paths. As you forge ahead, keep your gaze fixed on the greater good. Let your actions contribute to a legacy that improves the world, not just for the immediate benefit, but for future generations. This long-term perspective helps you prioritize initiatives and decisions that promote sustainability, equity, and prosperity for all. Type, "I believe in myself," to affirm today's spiritual message for you. Let resilience be a key theme in your life's narrative, one that resonates through your actions and choices. Embrace the concept that true resilience is not about avoiding failure, but about facing setbacks with the courage to continue and the wisdom to learn from each experience. This resilient mindset will empower you to overcome obstacles and turn potential defeats into opportunities for growth and innovation. Cherish the moments of stillness as much as the periods of activity in your life. These quiet times are not merely pauses, but vital opportunities for reflection and rejuvenation. They allow you to gather your thoughts, consolidate your learning, and prepare for the next phases of your active pursuits. Value these pauses as essential components of your progress and well-being. Foster an inclusive spirit in every community you are part of. Recognize and celebrate the diversity of people around you, understanding that each individual brings a unique and valuable perspective to the table. By promoting inclusivity, you help create environments where everyone can thrive and contribute to their fullest potential, ultimately leading to richer and more effective outcomes. Maintain a healthy curiosity about the world and its myriad complexities. Let this curiosity drive you to ask questions, seek answers, and explore new territories, whether intellectual, geographical, or spiritual. This exploratory spirit will keep your journey vibrant and continuously evolving, filled with new discoveries and insights. Nurture your relationships with the same dedication and attention that you applied to your personal and professional goals. Recognize that strong, supportive relationships are foundational to personal fulfillment and success. Invest in these relationships with time, empathy, and love, ensuring they grow and deepen over time, providing mutual support and joy. As you strive towards achieving your dreams, also pay attention to the legacy you are building. Consider how your actions, choices, and interactions will be remembered. Aim to leave a legacy that is not just about individual achievements, but also about the positive impact you have had on others and the contributions you have made to your community. Finally, embrace gratitude as a daily practice. Regularly reflect on and appreciate the good in your life, including the people who support you, the successes you enjoy, and the simple pleasures that enrich your days. This practice of gratitude not only enhances your own happiness, but also encourages a positive, abundant mindset that attracts further blessings. In sum, may your life journey be marked by continuous learning, deep connection, spirited exploration, and meaningful contributions. Walk each day with purpose, lead with compassion, and act with integrity. May you find joy in the journey itself, and may your path be illuminated by love, wisdom, and an unyielding spirit of adventure. Type yes if you feel this. God message for me. Continue to embrace the beauty of personal growth, recognizing that each stage of your life brings its own unique lessons and opportunities. As you evolve, so too should your goals and aspirations, adapting to the deeper understanding of yourself and the world around you. This dynamic approach to personal development ensures that you remain engaged, motivated, and aligned with your true purpose. Encourage a mindset of balance and harmony in all aspects of your life. This doesn't mean striving for a perfect equilibrium at all times, but rather seeking a sustainable blend of work, play, relationships, and personal growth that feels right for you. Adjusting these elements as circumstances change will help you maintain your overall health and happiness, allowing you to function at your best. Actively seek out and create moments of joy and celebration. Recognizing and commemorating the milestones, both big and small, enriches your life and provides motivation for continued effort and achievement. Celebrate not only your own successes, but also those of the people around you, fostering a positive, supportive atmosphere that uplifts everyone involved. Maintain a commitment to ethical living and decision making. Let your daily choices reflect your deepest values and stand firm against pressures that aim to sway you from your moral path. Acting with integrity earns the trust and respect of others and provides a strong foundation for personal satisfaction and lasting relationships. As you journey through life, keep your sense of wonder and appreciation for the world alive. Whether through travel, reading, or engaging with diverse cultures and ideas, continue to explore and appreciate the richness of the world. This openness enriches your life with endless learning and deep, meaningful experiences. Type 6, 66 if you believe this. Today's divine message for you: invest in your spiritual or philosophical life as a source of strength and guidance. Whatever your beliefs, nurturing this aspect of your life provides comfort, provides moral guidance, and deepens your sense of connection to the universe. It's a wellspring of resilience in challenging times and a source of profound joy in better ones. Regularly reflect on the impact of your actions on the world and consider how you can contribute positively to global challenges. Whether through environmental stewardship, social justice, or ethical business practices, strive to make a difference that extends beyond your immediate surroundings. This global perspective not only broadens your impact, but also aligns with a life lived for greater purposes. In all these endeavors, may you be blessed with the courage to face challenges with grace, the wisdom to choose your path wisely, and the joy to appreciate every moment. Continue to inspire those around you by living a life that is true to your ideals and rich in love and service. May your journey be long and fulfilling, marked by deep contentment and an enduring sense of accomplishment. Type, I am aware. If you are, angels are saying to you today, stay connected to the core of your being as you navigate the complexities of life. This inner anchor is your most reliable guide, offering clarity and calm in the stormiest seas. Cultivate a deep understanding of your own values, beliefs, and passions, and let these principles shape your decisions and actions. By remaining true to yourself, you ensure that your path, though it may wend and diverge, always leads you toward authenticity and self-fulfillment. Embrace the concept of lifelong learning, not just as a pursuit of knowledge, but as a way of being. Approach each new situation with the curiosity of a learner, open to the lessons it has to offer. This mindset will make you resilient and adaptable, equipped to handle the ever-changing demands of life with ingenuity and grace. Cultivate resilience through mindfulness and emotional intelligence. These skills allow you to navigate life's ups and downs with greater ease and stability. Practicing mindfulness helps you stay centered and peaceful, while emotional intelligence enables you to manage your relationships and personal reactions more effectively. As you walk your path, be mindful of the shadows as well as the light. Acknowledge and address your own challenges and shortcomings with compassion and determination. This self-awareness allows you to grow and to help others with their struggles, creating deeper connections and a more authentic existence. Make space in your life for creativity and expression. These are not just outlets for your ideas, but are fundamental to human experience. They provide a way to explore your inner world, to heal, and to share your unique perspective. Whether through writing, art, music, or any other form of creative endeavor, let your life be enriched by the beauty you create. Engage actively in your community, recognizing that your well-being is deeply interconnected with that of others. Look for opportunities to contribute positively, whether through volunteer work, civic engagement, or simply lending a hand to a neighbor. These actions build strong communities and enrich your own life with purpose and connection. As you strive to make a positive impact on the world, remember to approach each day with a sense of gratitude. This attitude not only enhances your own well-being, but also attracts more positivity into your life. It's a powerful tool that transforms your outlook, encourages contentment, and deepens your appreciation for the simple blessings of life. Finally, may you always have the strength to pursue your dreams with vigor and the wisdom to rest when needed. Balance your ambitions with self-care, understanding that both are necessary for a truly successful life. May your journey be marked not only by achievements, but also by joy, love, and the countless small moments that make life truly worth living. Type: I believe in myself to affirm. God is saying, may you continue to cultivate a spirit of generosity, not just in material terms, but also in kindness and understanding. This generosity enriches your relationships and builds a legacy of warmth and caring that lasts well beyond your years. As you give, so too will you receive, often in ways that are unforeseen, but deeply meaningful. Preserve a sense of wonder and awe for the world around you. Whether it's marveling at the intricate details of a leaf or the vast expanse of the night sky, let these moments of awe remind you of life's beauty and complexity. Such experiences can refresh your spirit and broaden your perspective, providing a constant source of inspiration and joy. Encourage a culture of openness and honesty in your communications. Clear and compassionate communication fosters understanding and trust, which are the foundations of any strong relationship. Be as open to listening as you are eager to share, creating dialogues that enrich and enlighten both parties. Type, "I'm optimistic," if you're ready. As you continue to evolve, remain adaptable, embracing the inevitabilities of change as opportunities for personal and professional growth. Adaptability is a key trait in today's ever-changing world, and cultivating it can ensure that you remain relevant and engaged, no matter what challenges you face. Focus on building resilience, not only in yourself, but also within your community. Support systems are crucial, and by strengthening the networks around you, you provide a safety net for yourself and for others. Resilience is often fostered through collective effort and shared strength, and its benefits can be far-reaching. Maintain a commitment to your physical and mental health, recognizing these as the bedrock upon which you can build a capable and fulfilling life. Prioritize wellness in all forms, understanding that a healthy body and mind are your greatest assets in achieving and enjoying success. Type, "I'm abundant," to claim. Reflect regularly on your life's path, appreciating the journey as much as the destination. Reflection is a powerful tool for growth, allowing you to recognize your achievements, learn from your mistakes, and make informed decisions about your future. Lastly, may you find peace in knowing that you are doing your best, guided by a compassionate heart and an open mind. Continue to strive for excellence, but also allow yourself grace in imperfection. Life is a tapestry of experiences, each thread colored by moments of triumph, trial, and tenderness. Cherish this rich, intricate design, knowing it is uniquely yours, woven from the very essence of your being. To support our channel, please subscribe our channel and turn on bell notification.